Hi, some of the viewers complain about they cannot compile the sketch anymore. So today I would like to make an updated video about this tutorial. And let's begin. First, let's get it by example in Wifimanager. You see, this is a newly updated library. I will tell you the version what I'm using later. Okay, I'm gonna load the auto connect sketch from here. This is to auto connect with feedback LED. Okay. So this is the sketch. Okay. Now let's go to library to see which version of Wifimanager I'm using right now on my computer. Go to Wifimanager library manager and then type Wifimanager. There's only one word. Okay, scroll all the way down. And okay, it's a boot. The version I installed is 2.0.3 alpha. Okay, if you look at the latest version, this is the latest version that I can install. Run this tutorial, please install the exact version. Now let's upload. Okay, the compile was successful. Okay. The serial monitor, the auto connect AP is running smoothly. Okay, and the starter AP with SSID is the ESP8226. Okay, look at this one. Well, let's try to connect it with using my phone. First, you need to connect to ESP8226, which is here. Okay, let's connect. You can see the portal is going to show in there. Let's configure Wi-Fi. Click here. Password typed and click save. Now let's go back here. If you look at this serial monitor here, it says connected. Connecting the new AP S24 using the password. Okay, I'm gonna block this out later. And then okay, restoring SDA, Wi-Fi mode SDA connected. Yay. I hope this tutorial really help you to compile the sketch successfully. Thank you.